It's horrible.
What's happened?
Do you want me to get the doctor?
No.
She's been to university. Why'd you go back?
There's no idea. What's happened there?
Something frightened her.
Have you seen any of the Musgroves or not?
Just tell us, love. We'll sort them out.
Dad, she doesn't need this. Just leave her alone for a bit.
Do you want me to get the doctor?
No, just phone me mum on the mobile. I'll sit with her. Try and tell us what happened, Nick.
All right.
No, and I won't be until the Musgrove and that gang are mixing off this clothes. I've told you, Mother, if it's down to any of that lot...
Is your Nicky all right? I saw her listening before, and...
She'll be a lot better when your mate sorts himself and puts that lot out on the street. When's he going to do it, eh? Because our Nicky's life's a misery because of him.
He's not. He said we should all be reasonable.
Are you sad to you, honey? That scumbag raped my daughter. She's going through a nightmare because of him. I've had enough of this. Let's do it ourselves.
Yeah, come on. You won't stand a chance against all of us. I said we go over there, get all the stuff and throw it out on the street.
Hold on a minute.
Why? The police can't get him. And Sinbad won't do anything. Come on, Mick, give us a hand.
Oh, come out.
What?
You stay here.
Right. I'm in.
Dad, what are we standing here for? Let's do it.
Tea, Grandad?
Pull it there, love.
What are you watching?
Just the usual rubbish. I'll get that one.
Oh. Come on, you. Out.
What the... Oh, what the hell?
What's going on?
Madness. You've got it wrong. You can't do this.
Well, I thought you were all for throwing them out.
Yeah, but not like that. If the business come, they'll do time.
Well, I should be over there helping.
No, no, that is mob mentality. Now, look, it's off its head, son. Just stay out of it.
Hey, what's going on in here? Hang on, Frank. This is wrong.
Get out of the way.
I won't. If you'd done what everyone wanted in the first place, none of this would have happened. Now, get out of my way.
I'm going to call the police, you animals.
Hey, get over there with the kid.
Call the police.
Just don't even think about it.
I tell you, dear, that's my window.
Stop it, will you? Someone's going to get here.
They're trying to force us out, Lance.
Come on. Want the lot of you out of here now? Greg, this has gone too far. Stop it now.
God's sake.
Mother of God, what's happening?
I'm trying to stop them, but you wouldn't listen. They want you all out of here.
You can't leave it like this.
No.
You can't have this, Ma.
Please stop. I'm poisoned. I swear it. Please. Mom, your dad and Jason are fighting and smashing up all the stuff.
They deserve this. Just go away and leave us.
You can't do this. They've ruined my daughter's life. Look at them scum.
My lads are innocent. Just leave us.
Greg, put that down now.
I want them out of here. This is the only way to do it.
It's so childish.
I'm protecting my daughter from that.
I didn't touch her.
It's the truth.
You can't solve things like this. It has to be done legally. For God's sake, put it down and get the rest of the stuff back inside.
I'm doing this for our Nicky. It's the only way we'll get rid of them.
Put it down.
Are we going to do what we came for?
No, Greg! Stop them, Mum! Dad, Jason, you've got to stop it now! This would help our Nicky! Look at her, she's already upset! You want to make it even worse?
Just keep out of it, love.
I hate you like this.
But Emily's right. If you want to help your Nicky, you want to start spending your time and your energy supporting her instead of acting like some thickhead vigilante group.
You've changed your tune.
I meant take the rent book back, Sinbad. Don't ransack the house and frighten them to death. And look at her. What about her, eh? She's someone's daughter and all, you know. Oh, go back to your own lives, all of yous, will you? Before someone gets hurt. Now!